And let's get it on!
But here come the, here go the ladies, and we get started with Allura going out, now back in the ring. Oh, it takes a slap from Jubilee. Now, Allura has her up. Fireman's carry, Jubilee fights out of it and connects with a DDT. Another slap, then a punch. Has her hook, spikes her with another DDT. Follows up with a stomp and then another elbow. Oh, tried for a drop kick, but this time she was off the mark. Now Allura, jackknife roll, trying to get the victory real quick, and only gets a two. Again, Princess Allura has challenged Princess Zelda to a match at Conspiracy, which Zelda has accepted. But again, she cannot worry about Zelda. She has to worry about Jubilee. Oh, a couple slaps, then try for a drop kick, but Jubilee moved out of the way. Now working lefts and rights. Right across that helmet.
Rope break.
Now is it a bow and arrow, but Allura's leg right on the ropes. Now Jubilee dragging Allura to the middle of the ring, but lets her get back up. That might not be a wise thing. Zelda trying to fight free and does! Connects with a DDT of her own! D to the midsection. Now working on the arm. Flips on her back. Now Allura to the top. What she got planned here? Singlet trying to go for the leg dropping! I guess she caught some of it. And now, oh, big slap. And, oh, drop kick. And wait a minute. Has her set up. Goes up for Outforce Quest and connects. You know what's coming next. The springboard Allura Conwana. Could this be over? No. Jubilee kicks out in two. Don't know how she was about to fall backwards, but then she ended up falling to the ropes. And now, oh, look at that. Nice head scissors. And oh, bulldog. Allura really hyped up. Looked like she's trying to go for it again, but this time Jubilee stopped it. DDT by the princess. Now Allura trying to go for a springboard moonsault but missed. And look out! She tried to. I think Jubilee probably seen that coming, but another two count. I think Jubilee was going for a springboard leg drop. But seen Allura get up. Head scissor takedown.
One.
And then she got caught in that jackknife roll. Now Allura trying to keep with the offense here. Swinging neck breaker and a beauty. Now she's going for that bow and arrow move again. Let knees square on the back of Jubilee. But Jubilee fights out of it. Oh, wait, has her hooked. Oh, but decides to let her go. Now, leg lace takedown. It looks like she want to work on all parts of the body. Jubilee has said enough of that. Jubilee in dire straight right now. Oh, a couple kicks. Now, Irish whip, go behind by Jubilee, a go behind by Allura, and another bulldog! Could that be it? Going for almost like a victory roll, but cannot put Jubilee away. Now, elbow straight across the thigh, and Jubilee just want to create space. And wait a minute! Who the? Is that who I think it is? It is! It's Zelda! Zelda! How the hell is she getting to the arena? Zelda attacking Jubilee! And Allura's watching, I think, in shock! Oh no! CDT on the floor! Jubilee's brains just got scrambled! This crowd is in shock! And now! The two princesses! They will get it on! At Conspiracy! But I should say Zelda's not waiting till then! Zelda has said she would make Allura bow to the true princess of CAW! Zelda! With this surprise attack! Just surprised us all by showing up here! Has Allura hooked up vertical suplex! And knocks her down with a clothesline! The match between Jubilee and Allura has been over thanks to Zelda's interference! And now, oh no! She did this to Jubilee! Now Allura feels the CDT! Zelda has left a severe message! Could that be the fate of Allura? Come Conspiracy at the hands of Zelda. What a shot there, but here, our biggest CPV of them all, Moment of Truth, is coming. Again, we will be emanating from the queue in Cleveland. Matches will be made shortly. Well, I should say after this show, we've already gotten two matches already made, and that's the FvH Championship match and the Vixens Championship match. Plus, we also know that June Kazama will take on Mystique in a grudge match. But right now, our feature match is another qualifier for the Chase for the Case ladder match. Earlier we seen, should say Strider hear you, advance into that match. Will this man, the former FvH champion, join him and four others to fight for a briefcase and a shot at the FvH Championship anytime he chooses? Kenshiro talked to me earlier. He was obviously disappointed on his performance from Total Elimination, where literally he came in as number two. He said he didn't matter about the number, he just was upset that he was out that early. But could tonight be his chance at redemption? Or could it be this man's night? the very first Eurocontinental champion, the man magician himself. Wouldn't this be a feather in the cap of Copperfield if he would advance and win the Chase for the Case ladder match? And here's a little tidbit for all you FvH history buffs out there. This is a rematch from the first main event of Showtime, where Kenshiro reigned victorious on that night. And obviously that was over 2 years ago. Can Copperfield right the wrong, or will history repeat itself? Who will join Strider hear you in the Chase for the Case ladder match? We're about to find that out momentarily.